Hello, everyone. Welcome to ICTV Tech Cribs.
Welcome to our Tech Crib.
Come on in.
Why don't we get them checked in?
Have the badge free.
Oh.
See, VIP, all access. Look at that.
Come check out my ride. This is actually a Formula E. So it's basically an electric Formula One vehicle. So you still get that need for speed, but in a more sustainable way. What do we do here at the Innovation Centers? We bring our customers in so that they can discover the latest trends and technologies when it comes to innovation and logistics, hopefully get inspired by what they see here in our showroom, so that we can later connect them to the different partners that we work with and hopefully create proof of concepts or pilot projects. This is our Americas Innovation Center showroom. This is where the magic happens. This is where we host our customer engagements, either in person or virtually.
For us, robotics and automation is one of the most important topics that we cover in the center. And we see this being driven by a couple of different factors. Number one, the demand for labor across the region in North America is very, very high. And when you couple that with having one of the most robust ecosystems of providers, distributors, and integrators of robotics technology, this makes a perfect storm for many implementations.
So I'm now going to talk about the Osaro kitting cell that we have here. So you're very familiar with those subscription boxes that our customers have. So the idea behind the Osaro kitting system is that the robotic arm suctions up the object that it's going to place into the box until the box is complete, and then they send it off to the customer in a more autonomous way.
Hey there. Welcome to our IoT corner, where we talk about Internet of Things technologies and how they help us to gain more visibility of our supply chains. These devices are giving us visibility over not only location, temperature for life science and healthcare shipment, additional security and tempering alerts for shipping high value goods.
All right, everyone, we're now moving into our lesser known trend cluster, AI, right? However, we do break up the artificial intelligence cluster into really three topics: computer vision, generative AI, and really the future phase for us here at the Innovation Center would be agentic AI. We have other exhibit experiences within the artificial intelligence area that you would just have to come and see next time here at the Innovation Center. What I have here in my hand is the actual Samsara device. Once this is plugged into the driver's tractor, this is going to track everything just beyond BOL consolidation, ELD logs, how the driver conditions are, harsh braking events. Those are all important.
So we are now in packaging and containers. And what we showcase here is reusable packaging, packaging made out of recycled materials, temperature controlled packaging. And we also showcase a really cool solution that customers have loved. And it is a machine called PackSize. So what PackSize does is it creates a box specifically for the product that you're sending. So you're not wasting material, you're being more sustainable, and it's also very cost effective.
I do believe we have to get out of here though.
Yes, our dog needs some fresh air and you guys have to unfortunately get out.
You don't gotta go home, but you gotta get out of here, right?
Go.